What's your question?
No, just clarifying.
It was a statement?
Yeah, it was a question. Is that correct?
So it wasn't a question.
Well, it was a question. I was asking, you know, is that true that, you know, from watching you, you have a series of movements.
Mm-hmm.
However, upon execution of each movement, you're not breathing the same way for each movement. It's a different breathing technique for every movement.
Yes.
Definitely.
Question. I'm coming down the line, so you're next. Just don't be afraid.
How do you know what leg to make at the...
I teach you.
Next.
You have to have a man question. Why? You don't know a damn thing. You have to have a question because you're formulating the what? A process. We're not asking you to be right or wrong. I need you to think. Why is thinking so important? Because I asked you to do anything. You saw me say throw anything, right? If I'm not dictating, when you're out there, no one's going to dictate to you like, I'm going to punch you square in the mouth with a round hook. No one's going to do that. So if you're not a processor thinker, then how do you know what you're going to do? You only end up doing what's habitual. And if you do what's habitual, meaning habit, then you're going to fall into the trap of not learning. You need to be a processor, a thinker. Because teaching you the skills of what it is, it's not teaching the skills of how to apply it. That makes sense? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So as I teach you, I'm teaching you the foundation of Kaiju Kenpo, the science of Kenpo. It is not when someone does this, Master Dyer, do I do this? No. I teach how you can do the katas to do that, but katas is to formulate your action of flow. Not to dictate what's responsive to an act. Not to dictate what's responsive to an act. Not to dictate what's responsive to an act. Because there are thousands of things you can do. It only depends on who you are, where you are, and what you are at the time. That make sense?
Sure.
Question.
Yeah. How does you said something about like breathing and power. Like how does it like contradict to each other? Like
how does it flow together?
Yeah.
You need oxygen to move blood. Blood is the action of muscle. Contraction is the principal body of tendons and muscle.
But that's the science of it.
That's the science of it. You will learn that too.
Such as making a fist breathing out.
Right.
Tensing up the last second. That's one aspect.
Question.
You said this was a style of like sort of destruction compared to sport. Like what's the difference? Like in practicality?
Well, in Kaiju Kenpo, we are not allowed in tournaments anymore. A Kenpo and things like that, we just don't have tournaments because we kind of blow through a lot of our opponents, and it's just, and most people want to do this. I'm not dancing with you. I have a girlfriend. I'll dance with her. I don't owe you money. I'm not into it. So. Yeah. If you want to dance, I'll throw some money at you.
It's gonna be like,
woo, take off your shirt. Yeah. Yeah, get a ball. I did a line. You can get it. Question.
There's so many.
Yeah, just pick one though.